all of this come from? This is pretty amazing, actually, because it's all in my head, you know, and the writer always writes by themselves, you know, and then suddenly it's real. So where does it come from? Just different places, really. Sometimes from what I'm going through at the time, something thematically that I'm thinking about. The story may not be actually happening to me, but what the characters are struggling with or facing, I might be going through or thinking a lot about. That's mostly where they come from. Well, the movie is about a little girl who discovers something mysterious happening in the house next door, and at first she thinks it's an angel because Christmas wishes are coming true, sort of unexpectedly. And then with this one, I just liked the idea that there was a little mystery, seeing the world through a kid's eyes. I have a daughter and a son, and just seeing the mysteries in life through their eyes and kind of the unveiling of it. Della Reese plays a woman who at first is a bit of a mystery, but we find out that she is just an older lady who's trying to have her privacy. She has reasons why she doesn't want people to know she's living in this old house, and actually makes it look like no one's living there at all. And she's befriended by this girl next door, and the two of them end up having a very special relationship. And a lot of the movie is about giving to others. They start granting wishes. And a lot of the wishes, they look for wishes that are not just I want this because I want it, but it's wishing something for someone else or something that's more relational, things that you can't just unwrap under the tree. They find ways to grant those wishes. And for the little girl, a lot of it, Olivia, a lot of it's about her deciding what she can and can't do. Olivia grew up being told that she was very self-sufficient, that she was good at everything, and she has a little bit of a personality where she knows what's right, and so she does it. And that's a good character trait, but it can also be taken to an extreme, and she starts to kind of take some of God's jobs into her hands. And sometimes that goes okay, and sometimes it doesn't. I hope that people will take away a sense that of how much we need to be connected into each other's lives. That there are a lot of people in the characters in the movie that are very individual and alone, and they've put walls up to protect themselves because they've been hurt, or they just feel like they should be exiled from community. And you know, we as believers have the answer in our heart. You know, we have God's love, and we have the ability to reach out and take those people who are separated from community and bring them in. And I think that's a message for anyone, not just believers, but anyone can do that.